Greetings for the Oldlings. Welcome back to Duke Nukem's Bulletstorm 2. Today's chapter at hand, today's act rather at hand, is Act 5, Burnout Paradise. And of course, we'll be starting from Chapter 1, 5-1, Crash Resistance. Now, this is after we have successfully managed to 1, rescue Trishka, 2, save Ishii from a man-eating plant, and 3, barely narrowly escaped a crumbling building. So this is our attempt to get to General Serrano, which we will be doing at the end of, by the end of this video. Spoilers, but then again, I mean, this is like a replay of the game. If you want a spoiler free experience, go watch the original full clip edition playlist. Anyhow, I'll try to avoid them though. Sorry about that. So anyway, let's go and get this.
Giant pain in the ass. Everything.
Yeah. I'm sure we're almost out of the woods now, though.
Monorails were running last time.
I scanned one nearby.
All right, come on.
Gotta keep Trishka safe. Any flies here? I don't think there's anything here, but let's just check really. The game just looks so much better with the... animations off.
This elevator's got power. Monorail might too.
That's the idea.
Tell them about today's special.
If you need anything, though, maybe 2 compass. Sure. Don't think we need anything else. Could use this. I definitely some of this. Hold up, let me just look at the skillshot menu once. Because I think there was one that I could achieve very easily. Okay, yeah, thump somebody and... clear them. That did not work. That was a sudden increase in the damage that it took there. Don't see any new spots or electrifies here. I mean, I know I'm not supposed to be doing this in the middle of battle, but can't really help myself. That was late, but that was funny though.
Shoot the backpack! Now!
Come here. That was too late. Somebody's shooting at me. I'm trying to get this guy with the... with his cannonballs, but he stopped launching cannonballs at me. Come here. I'm gonna thump you, Luther. Come here. That did not do. Is that something that Ishii said? Interesting.
Trishka, make yourself useful and open that train.
Understood. Quit barking.
I don't think I've ever heard Ishii compliment my shooting before. I was trying to, I was essentially trying to do either that or something else, but it turned out something else.
Earn your keep and lay down some covering fire!
Here they come.
And let them come, I see. Looks like you can't hit these guys, really. The rocket is too slow. The rocket is way too slow. I'm feeling I might have to restart this level. Yeah, time to hit. That's a more conventional warfare.
We're on the way! They're flanking us right!
Roger!
These guys, it's best to just use these things against these guys. Let's start thumping these guys and see if we can. Yeah, that did not work for whatever reason. I'll just let the guy fall down. Not very efficient fighting. Not extremely efficient fighting. Could have done better though. Much better.
Enemy reinforcements inbound.
Where?
To the left.
Monkey shit.
Duke Nukem's face has never ceased to amaze me. I can't even make my own thing explode. No, it's time for this guy to die. Hunt for trick shots is making things difficult for me. Boomy missile, nice. Where's this guy?
Can't shoot through that armor!
No, I don't. I just want to injure this guy so that I can actually cause significant damage to him. Not the optimal range to be trying. Forgot the kick button there. Again, not what I was trying to do, but sort of forgot how things work in this game. It's fine, we'll get more chances to do these things. Now, I just want
to... Alright, we're good to go.
Quickly look up where all the electroflies are, because there was supposed to be an electrofly swarm in this... Ah, there it is. And a news bar. That's where these all come from. Really?
Come on! Time to go!
Hold up. I need to get rid of these electroflies for this switch trip. From this range, it's super difficult to hit. Is there no way that I can get over there? Apparently not. This is the only place from where I can actually target them. Oh, die already, come on. Last one, come on. Much more accurate that bit. I think you'll get a top-up opportunity later. Then again, I'm not gonna sweat it. I have enough ammo as this.
Goddamn nightmare. What the hell were you doing down here?
It's complicated. Needed to assess the severity of the situation. Establish a green zone.
If your entire squad couldn't hold off these freaks, Final Echo ain't worth shit.
Skulls and creeps, yeah. We had them locked down. They're far from the worst thing down here.
Oh, really? Well, then tell me what is.
We called them burnouts. Fully mutated. When we see one, you'll know.
Oh, a mystery. I like it.
We are a target in this thing.
Crash resistant. It'll be bulletproof, too.
I hope so. I'm picking up movement out there.
You see that?
Fortunately, I did. Meet the burnouts.
Those things are savage. Except for the exterior.
We're snapping the cable!
Hold on!
Design boss. I mean, if you're gonna make something crash resistant, also make the supporting structures crash resistant as well. It doesn't matter. The thing you're traveling with is crash resistant, if it's gonna crash anyway.
Listen, aim at their glowy bits or they'll just keep coming.
Got it, Gray. Go for the light bulbs.
I don't know what happened there. Something did. I don't know what. Rick. Did you just dodge me? A little prick. Get
over here.
I think there's like a news bot inside, so yeah. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna lead them inside. That I was hunting, kill the news. So with these news bots, you really need to know where they are if you wanna use them to your advantage, that is.
The door's on the fritz. Shit.
Open the door!
All right.
So the reason I got this pistol out is because it's more accurate. And I essentially want to shoot one of these things in the ass. That gives me another
Burnout. Achievement.
Does that have an ass point? It does, but Trisha decided to download sass. So it no longer has that.
Ready, more on the way.
I would hope so. I mean, that's I'm trying to shoot both of them in the ass. So.
Give them hell.
Watch the corners. Don't let them flank us.
It was presenting its ass to me. Okay, time to get the shotgun out. I'm dead. I guess I should be moving more and trying to get a few trying to get less trick shots.
Doors on the fritz.
I get 500 extra points. Not much. Let me just go ahead and resupply because I think I might need some ammo, especially for this. And for this as well. And definitely for this. Should I buy a charge? Sure. Charges for this are expensive, but then again, that thing is amazing, so.
Enough bellyache and just slide under it.
Really, Trisha?
Shit.
Okay, this was probably a bad idea.
Open the door!
Alright.
I'm coming. Don't get all pissed with me.
Burnout!
Ooh, bitch. Do you have one on your ass? Yes, you do.
Get ready! More on the way!
Yeah, so this is the area where you need to move you. Talk less. Essentially, try less fancy stuff.
Give them hell!
Watch the corners! Don't let them flank us!
On his butt. I did. I found one. Why is it that I need to reload everything? My God. How did that guy not die? Any more perhaps?
Chopper, close too.
This is gonna break.
them.
These guys have that thing on their ass. This guy, I think, does. No, that's fine. Off around the corner with you. Where did you come from? Ooh, Bishi! You're killing me here! But seriously, half of this game is just me screaming "Ooh, Bishi" over and over again until he actually moves. I'm trying to see if... Oh, fuck off. Wait. Nah. Miss it. Show me your ass. Come on. Ass explosion, right. This is exactly what I was looking for all the time. It was impossibly difficult to get. Now then. Let's play how it would normally, but how we normally would play. Where did you come from? Any electrolyzer? None that I can see. And was that guy especially waiting for me? Well, you know what? I'm sick and tired of these guys. Anything up there, perhaps? Electrifies, news bots, something, maybe?
Appreciate the heads up on the intimacy of venereal disease.
A gentleman doesn't scratch and tell, but I'm no gentleman.
When will this wave end?
Holy fucking shit! What's this guy's doing?
Hyper mutated! Never seen one before!
It moves yet. It is undead.
Let's make it re-dead.
I mean, he's gonna be pretty dumb.
Dead.
How will we solve that?
It's a murder party, starring the king, baby.
At least that line had some variation. Yeah, so, this section was more difficult than I remember. I'm guessing that's because...
Places built like crap. Old buildings falling apart.
No. Something caused that. Something big. Trishka, any ideas?
Got a hunch. Just hope I'm wrong.
Any electrophiles anywhere? Anything? Yeah, I guess I'm just using like a different set of weapons. And I was playing differently, I guess. That's why it feels more difficult than it felt back then. Because back then this section went by smoothly. No issues whatsoever. So the next time we see a mini boss, I want to thump into that. So we need to act upon me. I should probably rely on the conventional weapons instead. Or maybe not, who knows. Time to head on to stage 3.
Internal logic indicates a low probability of survival.
Well, that fucking computer in your skull needs some antidepressants.
Why's Trishka the only one who tumbled?
Jammed. Can you get us out of here, Gray?
Wrong name, but almost friendly.
Damn, this place looks pretty. Really pretty.
I'm faster, lowlife.
Oh, and I thought we were getting along.
Right. Very good. What girl wouldn't fall for the crusty pirate who stranded her in hell?
When does your jump ship arrive?
I lost communications with Kingdom Terminal when I lost my leash. They don't know I'm alive.
But the guy in the capsule, if he's alive, maybe you should call him on my leash.
Can't. Your leash was compromised after it bonded to you. It won't send communications out. If he's alive, there's an evac en route to lift him out. If he dies, it'll be canceled. Simple as that.
Speak of the devil.
Picking up combat signatures. He's alive, holding his own against the party of skulls. For now.
For now, indeed. Do we need... we just did this guy, so...
There's still hope. Come on!
I just had to reload it, I don't know. I don't know what happened, but that did not succeed. At least not in the bit. Ooh, Trishka, you're literally blocking me right now.
Trishka, wait! Damn it. Help me down.
We do not need her anymore.
Yeah, but that doesn't make leaving her right. We could have left you behind, and we didn't.
Ethics lesson, Gray. Things have changed.
Guess your morals went on vacation along with your memory. Fine. Go. I'm about done listening to you whine anyway.
Be warned, Serrano is under my protection. You try to assassinate him. I will not hesitate to deal with you.
Deal with me. I'll deal with you, robot dumbass. This is strictly professional.
You really need a breath mint. I heard what you said. All of this. You caused all of this to settle some score with Serrano?
Yeah, sure. I mean, that asshole fucked with me. No one fucks with the king.
Why?
He's done some messed up shit. Shit you wouldn't believe.
Coming from you. Your band of scumbags murdered children.
Oh, that's what Serrano told you.
So... what? I'm supposed to take the word of a mutineer pirate?
You know why these guys bailed on Serrano? He tried to use them to do ugly shit. Murder innocents, rivals, reporters, witnesses. I've had enough of this.
What did you say? Reporters? You're saying Serrano killed reporters?
At least one I know of. Guy named Novak.
Bullshit! How would you know that?
Long story. There was a flashback and...
My father was killed by separatists! The entire goddamn reason I joined the Corps was to root out the separatist sons of bitches who assassinated him! If you know who did it, if you know who carried out the hit, tell me right fucking now!
Don't know the gory details, but General Shitstain ordered it.
You're a goddamn liar!
How else would I know the name Novak? I'm not even supposed to be here! Your old man was one of the reasons we split from Serrano.
If you're lying, I'll tear your fucking throat out. If you are lying, I swear to God, I will kill you. Slowly, painfully. You will wish you died in that crash. Let's have words with the good general.
Two dukes? I thought I just saw a duke there. But anyway, let me just go ahead and check this area out. Doesn't seem to be anything here. No electroflies. Now, at least.
Wait, wait!
Whoa!
Given your luck, why not let me lead the way? I've got light. Just stay close.
I don't do follow so well.
Right, old dogs can't learn new tricks.
Hey, I'm not that old.
Yeah, but the dog part sticks.
Yeah, so I was curious to know how this conversation is about to go. And, well, it went pretty well, actually. I mean, it was funny.
I don't like these close quarters.
Is that fear in your voice, Barbara?
No. Hell no.
It's even though the voice lines are similar, they asked him, why did you get 25 ammo for that? I've got unlimited ammo for that.
Oh, that stench.
Yeah, getting worse as we go.
God damn. I mean, look at that.
Burnout feeding grounds.
So let's see, let's try crouching down so that the gas doesn't hit us this time around. Whatever the gas was. I guess the gas isn't too hard since we've crouched down already. I thought I saw a skull. Ah, here's the gas. Safe. I thought I saw a skull chasing it, but not. Topless. Oh no.
What the?
So this is the thing we have to pull down.
Hey, Trishka, another one of your boyfriends at the door.
Asshat.
Yeah, this scene always helps from this scene, buddy. Also, but, yeah.
Feeling like I should make some sort of witty comment here.
Why start now? You smell that?
Oh, yeah, fresh air. We're almost out.
This game really needs a better colitis. The flashlight honestly can't be able to do this.
You're welcome.
You're such an idiot.
Oh. Quest for arms? Anything? Of course not. Just a whole lot of action.
Skulls!
Yeah, I see them. Come here. I'm gonna electrocute you. Halloween, I see. Time to prick you up.
Can't toss him.
Get over here. So the trick to getting these guys is to just shoot them first. Then they'll be much simpler to deal with. That'll do it. Don't think I see any electrified swarms here. But if there were, I would be more than happy to indulge them. Wait, are there more? I don't want to go for like large moves right now. I want to go for simple ones and just shoot this guy's helmet off. Nothing more complex. I just want to stun him again and then. Actually, I could probably do that with this. Now, time to thump him. Touchdown, right. That's an interesting achievement. So now that we're done with that. Really? Alright. It's a charge shot for you. Who are you shooting at? Krishna? We can probably restock here, but I don't think we even need the ammo up ahead where we're going as in. Because I think that if I'm not wrong, the next part is essentially. The next part, I think, is essentially. The helicopter, yeah. Yeah, sorry about that, I'm getting stuck with my words a lot today. You done? Ah yes, we still do need some ammo. For the scenery at least. I thought there was supposed to be some dialogue here.
Look, you see that? What the hell is going on?
Man, we got bigger problems.
Place just keeps getting better. Oh, that is disgusting.
Probably should have saved that incendiary gun for later.
Problem solved.
No time to lose. Let's go!
Come on, what is this shit?
On your way to town, did you happen to pass through a cavern? Maybe piss something off?
Yeah, maybe.
What kind of a freaking idiot are you?
I don't know. The good kind?
Probably should have been good. Well, that guy died anyway, so.
Behind the car!
Yeah, that guy's already dying. We should probably put him out of his mercy, you know.
More burnouts!
Yeah. What is wrong with this planet? These things just keep coming!
This thing is inaccurate. Don't really need to. I don't know how I was able to use this gun so much better before. But today, as of right now, this gun absolutely sucks.
Oh yeah, blister juice.
I'm gonna check something out. These guys don't really... These guys don't dodge, so maybe I could get that sniper achievement by hitting one of these guys.
More skulls headed to the target! Mostly, yeah.
That thing is huge. Could you at least notify us before moving, Krishka? But hey, she saves us.
What did you do to this thing? Kill its babies?
What? No, of course not. Maybe. Right where you'd be if you'd stuck with me.
I lost control to the AI. You are done floating. Use that banshee for air support. I'll proceed to Serrano on foot.
I'll fight. Now move it.
Lay out cover for Captain Dickhole.
On it.
Take out those flare gunners.
Bullets. It's what's for dinner.
Vulture, take it down.
Watch your lick on the salty taint of doom, you biker bimbos.
That's a runoff. Probably should not be trying to hit him there. Yeah.
me over to her. She won't be tracking me for much longer.
If the big bitch keeps hitting that building, it'll collapse. We'll lose them both.
You know, I would actually expect Ishii to be able to handle himself properly. But maybe that is too much to ask for.
Look out, damn it! I thought you said you could fly this heat!
Nasty gash on the back of its head! Unload on it!
Hell yeah!
Good thing the demons have removed this gun, otherwise it would be quite problematic.
The only way around is through! Shoot out the window!
Hot soup coming through!
The problem is we can shoot out like two windows. I don't know what's shooting us, but oh well. Who's shooting us?
All clear! Take the shot!
Bosses. Did not think anybody would be able to get through those, but
fuck oh, yeah.
Hey, you picking me up?
Yeah.
Give me some cover down here. I'm dug in.
Where is he?
It's Duke, dickweed.
Oh, awful damn kind of you to aid Triska in my rescue. Triska, please show this mutinous pile of excrement our appreciation.
We have something to straighten out first. Did you kill my father?
I know fuck all about your father. Grayson here, he's manipulated you.
Tell her the truth.
Put the gun down.
You're kidding me.
I am not. Your righteous indignation has cost me enough. Serrano will have an evac jump ship coming for him. I will be on board, as you promised me.
Looks like I got a new best friend.
All right, Ishii. Promise is a promise.
I am wholly uninterested in whatever bullshit you people have to resolve. If either of you had a hand in the death of my father, I'll die happy knowing I took you both with me.
Okay. I see we're all a bit upset. I see that. But friends, we got bigger fish to fry right now. The corporation that built this putrid mistake resort has commissioned me, at great cost, to detonate a DNA bomb that will dissolve all life, while leaving the city perfectly intact, allowing said corporation to come in and rebuild.
Maybe not the best time to bore us with details.
Well now, hold your dick for 1 second, you fungal rim job. This DNA bomb is set to detonate in 2 hours. My rescue squad won't arrive with a jump ship for 3 hours. Now, Can you halfwits do the math and see the problem we face?
He's telling the truth.
No! Son of a bitch!
Think for a second, boy. You kill me, no jump ship home. You both die. How I see it, I did you a favor. She would have discovered your dead Echo Squad where the folks done killed her old man. Come on, you dandy tarts. Gamma storm's a brewing. So, if you puss dicks want to live past the next couple hours, we need to get cover. Get to making our way out to the Ulysses and deactivate that bomb!
Be sensible. We can still get out of this alive.
Sensible ain't my style.
That sound actually sounds badass, to be honest. Doesn't sound as intimate as Hunt, but that does sound badass. I mean, in the cutscenes are pretty much where the Duke Nukem, you know, mod essentially shines. And I mean, I'm doing this pretty much because I wanted to have a second run through of this game, hunt for the achievements a little more, and experience Overkill mode. I found the gameplay quite exhilarating. So, yeah. But anyway, that was that for today's video. We have no idea what happened to Trishka thus far. I mean, we do, but if you have, especially if you watched the regular playthrough, you already know what happens to Trishka. But yeah, in this playthrough we don't yet. And well, when we come back, we will be covering Act 6, which is to the Ulysses. After that, yeah, we'll be heading over to the final video of the final act in the next session. Sorry, I can't exactly speak today. I'm a little hazy right now. Way past my bedtime. But anyhow, as for today, thank you for tuning in, thank you for watching, thank you for sticking around until the end. When we come back, we'll cover the next act. Until then, take care. Fare thee well, fellow things.